A report of shots fired in Terre Haute lands one man behind bars. Terre Haute police say the incident happened Tuesday night in the 2300 block of South 3rd Street. It started as an argument over money that was owed between two people. Now, police say 21-year-old Rashani Price pulled out a gun and began firing, hitting the other person's car. No one was hurt. Rashani arrested on a charge of criminal recklessness with a deadly weapon.